Kabur Saab, one of the non-Ahmadi brothers, he put this question that, Huzur, it was known to Allah that Rasulullah Karim sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was unlettered. Still, in the very first revelation, Allah orders him through Jibreel that read. What is the wisdom of this instruction?
The person who asks this question doesn't know the meaning of qiraat. It has two meanings. One is to read and one is to recite. So Ahmadullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the beginning thought he was asking him to read, and he said, Ma ana bi qari'in, I am not a literate person. Then he realized that he is asking him to repeat after him. So that is what he did following this.
Huzur,